Perfect day of diving. Just be flat, calm, clear, light winds, lots of onals. My dad used to dive and he used to catch fish for us and fry fish. And what got me into diving was that ended up being in prison and I wanted to eat fish. So one day I just grabbed his three prong and I went out with my brother and my friends and we started diving. Nowadays there's so much things they put in our foods, like growth hormones, pesticides, herbicides, and you can't even really trust if it's legit, if it's all natural, if it's organic. I think it's a better source if we actually think we hunt for our food, whether it's in a mountain or in the ocean.